Tug. No tug. Tug. No tug.
get a picture of my
steady, steady. that's a long turn. All right, here she comes. Two hands on the wheel, Grams. Two hands on the wheel. Zoom.
Thank you. balance climb. And as you see, well, I like it very much.
Many other Christians died, and even Saint Paul. Rome's patron saints are Peter,
Paul, and Paul.
Now, you know the Rome is like a lasagna. Now that's
one single excerpt like this. In 1320, this page was written by Giotto, and this is Cardinal Sebesky, the one who commissioned Giotto to paint the certificate to be inside all the Peter's Basilica, but look at the card, he's donating his painting to
his back. I'm so glad. The restorers are the best here. I mean, you can tell. I mean, look, it's perfect. So, anyway, these are fragments, and this is the act.
Thank you.
it's always very, very crowded. Nobody again. And they decided to use a carriage. So now, for the first time, a Pope could use a carriage, because if my predecessor died in France and he was carried in a carriage, a Pope was driven into. And this is America. The year is was not good for America, 1929. Crash of Wall Street. In fact, the Grand Brothers who donated this car to Pope Pius XI, Pius XI, the other company, so not many models they produced. One.
Thank you. Columns to create two arms, the arms of Mother Church embracing us. So, as you said, it's embracing mankind. Everybody. It took 4 months, 1,000 meters for the obelisk from behind the basilica, in the middle of the circus, in the middle of the square, to say Peter died here. And now, down the stairs, on the right, there are three stairs, and you can talk to one of them.
Thank you.
too many steps. Problem is, going up all those steps, not only is it tiring, now I gotta go back down. Airport in Rome. I think that's our plane. Good riddance. No. Just goodbye. I said goodbye.
Next time on the adventures of Grams and Grandad.
Zoltar has a word of wisdom for you this day. He who laughs last thinks lowest.
Step on up for a photo. Step up.
I'm taking a video of them.
That must have been the mating call.